Let me take you to Anambra State now, Southeast Nigeria. In a case of bittersweet experience for the All Progressive Grand Alliance (APGA) in Anambra State, the state conducted primary election in Awka to choose its flag bearer for the November 6th governorship election in the state. The former governor of Central Bank of Nigeria, CBN, Professor Charles Soludo, emerged as the APGA governorship candidate. But as Professor Soludo emerged, winner of the primary, the Jude Okeke-led National Working Committee suspended the former CBN helmsman over alleged anti-party activities. The decision has been ratified by the National Executive Committee of the party. This is looking so messy. Now, the stage is set. Soludo wanted to run 4 years ago. Mm. He had to back down to work with Governor Obiano. Mm. I gathered from my correspondent in Awka, Bamdele, Governor Obiano was seated yesterday, Victor Ume, all the owners of the party. Now, don't forget that Anambra State is the only state left for APGA. And some people see it as a legacy of late Ikemba, of Idewi. So it's like a movement.
It's our own.
What's that? No. There's this cock. So that's the language they understand there. So if you win the, it's seen that if you're almost there, if you win the governorship primaries of APGA,
you're one step in.
You're one step in.
What do they call it now?
I think they call it APGA. That's what my brother's there. So if you win that, this they've got the it to ticket, that stage now.
Yeah.
But as usual, anything good. Intra-party crisis, people that don't agree with the Victor Oye-led exco, they are at work now.
I have no dog in the fight. That is the first thing I'm going to say.
Hmm?
I'm not an interested party. I have no...
Of course, yes, you are no cricket man.
Yes, but... yeah, please don't. But okay, it's enough. But I'm going to say that. I hope we don't set up circumstances that will end up just pushing Soludo into that place. Because you see, the fact is, what happened to him in April could have consumed anybody. Three policemen died, and whatever happened, he miraculously, you know,
survived.
Yes, that was as close as anybody could have come to death. Now, I don't see, because the fact is that the circumstances that are leading to the so-called Jude Okeke-led faction of the party, we do not know how that faction sprang up suddenly, and you know, they are suspending
they are
suspending.
So it appears
that this is the one person that they seem to suspend. Not only the fact that I think the Victor Oye-led exco had also earlier suspended five aspirants from Jire. So whatever the case.
Yes, I think it's as a result of those people that were suspended from, you know. It is said that the Victor Oye-led exco actually suspended some people, and those people is to pave way for easy ride for. It was alleged for easy ride for Soludo, and those ones they've gone to have their own faction now. I think the Chukwuma Umoji, a member of Federal House of Representative, now they have their own faction now. So they've also this thing now. But I don't know. I asked Bamidele that was INEC represented, and he told me INEC was represented there.
So this is how it's going to get. In the end, it is either they opt for a political solution to see how they can come all
together.
The frayed nerves and put the house together. Because if APGA loses a governorship election in Anambra, it will be a seismic eruption. It will not, it's going to be like upturning the cat after so many years. But I personally don't see it happening. I think that in the end, because if you look at out of 792 delegates that were at the convention, or at the meeting to elect a governor, Soludo took as much as 740. Which is quite a substantial number. The governor was said that he had to even lift up Soludo and say, this man is going to. So already there's a groundswell in favor of Mr. Soludo. The fact is that yes, of course. And in fact, from what happened that day, it just shows that this man now has the big boys of the party behind him. I think that what can happen is that if the other faction goes to court, to challenge what has happened yesterday.
We just hold your breath there.
You know, we said in Bayelsa, yeah.
BC, if ABGA, if they don't put their act together, I foresee a Zamfara situation, a Rivers situation here. Because ABGA, they have what it takes to win that election. And that close party to them is the People's Democratic Party. Now, they too, the People's Democratic Party, they are divided in Anambra State. Mm. But the closest to it now, if you have an incumbent governor supporting the former CBN governor, they are very, very, very close to it. But if care is not taken, they might not get it.
My worry is that why should, of course, it's a worry, but I also know the answer. There are vested interests there and there. But, you know, I'm just concerned that why should a party be the one taking up its own party on the role of INEC or, you know, saying that you did not give 21 days notice to INEC? Shouldn't INEC be the one to complain that the OEA faction did not
submit the list,
within 21 days before it conducted that election? I think, and also you are accusing Soludo of anti-party activities, which are not explained. It's just a bogus accusation that you are suspending him based on anti-party activities. I think our politicians have not learned their lessons. At the end of the day,
don't forget the big bat between Senator Kabiru Marfa and Governor Abdulaziz Gari.
Yeah, at so the end of the day, when another person now, another party that did not even prepare at all, now comes on board and win in that election, their eyes will now open and they will now be saying things that you even don't expect a little child to say. I think they should just get their acts together, because with what is happening, good news for APC, because if ABGA has problem, if PDP has problem, and APC is able to hold his acts together.
They've not conducted their primary.
Yeah.
And if
they are able
of APC
to
Anambra State.
If they work in unity, but then I don't know how it's
APC
going to.
Not,
I don't know how it's going. I don't even know how it's going
to. Have covered the election three times.
You want to be an outcast.
But really interesting. Actually, the truth is, I think Soludo.
If you see the result of the last election.
I think the personality of Soludo is a good one without campaigning for him or anything.